To Gadget Docket. Today in this section, let me tell you about a very interesting Android app called Paytm. Well viewers, Paytm started its journey as an online mobile recharge website as well as an app, but today it has spread its wings into various areas like movie ticket bookings, hotel room bookings, bus and train ticket bookings, as well as online shopping. But the best of the features offered by Paytm, which I would say, is the Paytm mobile wallet, an e-wallet. When I say an e-wallet, it just means it is like a small savings bank account where you can add money, transfer money from your account to your friends or relatives account. And why I'm telling about this app or the wallet today in this video is, you see viewers, our channel Gadget Docket mainly deals with the websites and the apps that enable the users to earn money online, and many of these websites and the apps that allow you to earn money online provide the cash or the reward in the form of Paytm Cash. And that's why I'm here today to explain how to use this Paytm wallet and how to redeem your Paytm Cash. Well, first of all, get into Google Play Store and download Paytm. The name of the app is Paytm, Paytm, and search for the app. Here it is. This is the app. Click and open the app, and here you will find an option called download. Click on it and download the app. But for this, I have also given you a direct link down below in my description section to download the app. Once the app is downloaded, let's get back and let's open the app. Well, this is the main page of Paytm Android app. Before we begin, let's get into the profile section and register first. So sign in. Since we are new users to this app, let's sign up. So enter your mobile number here, your email ID here, and create a Paytm password here, and then click on sign up. As soon as you do this, you will receive a one-time password on the registered mobile number which you give here. Once you enter that one-time password in the required area, you can start using the Paytm app as well as the Paytm wallet. But viewers, please remember, the mobile number which you are going to give here will act as your official Paytm registration number or somewhat like that, which means all your Paytm transactions hereafter will be based on only the mobile number which you are going to give here. If suppose your friend wants to send money to your account, he will be sending it only to the mobile number which you give here. So please remember, once you register your mobile number here, please keep that number safe. So once registered, now we are ready to use the app. Right now we have registered on Paytm and we are ready to go with it. The blue section right here is the Paytm wallet section. Let's see how to use it. Please click on passbook so that you can view your transactions. Like you see, I have rupees 45.83 on my Paytm wallet right now as a balance. You can see my transactions too. I have received rupees 25 from Taskbucks and rupees 50 from Slide. These things, Taskbucks and Slide, are online earning apps. We can also see how to use these apps and earn money on our channel Gadget Docket itself in our upcoming videos. So once you receive the money or you get the money on your Paytm wallet, you can send this money to directly to your bank account. For that, please come back and select pay or send and choose the option send to bank. Here, enter your bank details like account holder name, account number, bank's IFSC code, the amount you need to send, and click on send so that the amount will be sent in few minutes. You can also send the money to your friends or your relative's bank account once you know their bank details, but the amount you can send is only from rupees 100 to 5000 per transaction, but you can do as many as transactions as you like. You can also send the money from your Paytm wallet to your friend's wallet. For that, please click on this option, mobile number, and enter the registered mobile number of your friend to whom you need to send the money, the registered Paytm mobile number. Enter the amount you want to send and click on send. That's it. You can also add money to your Paytm wallet from your bank account. For that, click on add money option. Here you need to select the amount, like you can add in multiples of 50s or 100s or 200s. Select the one which you like, click on add money, so that you will be given options to add money using your credit card, debit card or bank transaction. Select the one which you like and click add money so that the amount will be added. Using the money you have in the Paytm wallet, you can avail the Paytm services. They offer a lot of services. You can see what are all the services they offer, like mobile prepaid recharge, postpaid recharge, and DTH bill payment, and the list goes on. You can avail these services. It's not necessary you should have money in your Paytm wallet to avail these services. If you don't have enough money on your Paytm wallet, you can also use your debit card, credit card, or your bank transaction to pay for this services. They also provide you movie ticket bookings, flight, bus, train, and Paytm also has a very huge online shopping market. And one of the best features of these services is that Paytm provides excellent discounts on the MRP price, and this discount amount will be once again added to your Paytm wallet so that you can use them for your future transactions. So viewers, thanks for watching. I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe to our channel to watch more videos.